Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video I would like to share answer writing practice of question number 8, that is discuss the roles of a cost accountant in an organization. I have completed answer writing practice up to question number 7, and now in this video I would like to start the role of cost accountant in an organization, that is question number 8. Chapter 1, Self Examination Questions, Question number 8, Discuss the roles of a cost accountant in an organization. Okay, so without any further delay, let's get started. Very important questions. Roles of a cost accountant in an organization. This question carries 6 marks. Okay, so you know that nowadays business world, all organization irrespective of their size, nature of business, revenue earning capacity, etc., need a wide variety of cost information in making day-to-day operating decisions, right? So the cost accountants collect, assimilate, collate and analyze all financial information which are relation to the organizations. They consider many factors such as the cost of raw materials, labor, overhead, etc., in order to plan and execute effective management information and control system, inventory control, incorporating mathematical models, investment analysis, internal audit, cost audit, and you can say management audit, etc. So the cost accountant work one of the most important roles in the entire organization. They deal with the preparation of various reports for the knowledge and decision making by the senior management, right? Therefore, the companies must provide greater emphasis on the role of the cost accountant. Clear? And what are the roles of cost accountant in an organization? First, a cost accountant analyzes various elements of cost of production, services such as material, labor, overhead expenses, etc. Then And cost accountant introduce appropriate costing methods in the organization so as to facilitate management with the knowledge of cost of production services for managerial decision making, right? Then to know the cost of a new product service in order to facilitate management in arriving at the correct pricing decisions. Then to analyze the feasibility and profitability of the various project proposals considered by the management. Then to analyze variances against standard by region to enable concerned department to initiate corrective action, and collation of extraneous information for management to compare the company's performance with that of peers and the industry for better appreciation and decision making. These are the roles of cost accountant in an organization. So cost accountant play a significant role for a business organization. Okay, so let's write. First, you can write in introduction. Today's business world, all organization irrespective of their size, nature, then profitability, etc. need a wide variety of cost information in making day-to-day cost or operating decision. Day-to-day operating decisions. Okay, this is the introduction part. In today's world, all organizations, irrespective of their size, nature of business, profitability, etc., need a wide variety of cost information in making day-to-day operating decisions. Right? Then you can write in second para, the cost accountant collect collect, and analysis all financial information relating to the organization. Okay, they consider many factors such as the cost of material, cost of raw material, labor, overhead, etc. In order to plan and execute effective management information, and control system, inventory control, incorporating mathematical models, then you can say investment analysis, internal audit, cost audit, and last project management. Okay, the cost accountant क्या करता है, वो collect करता है, assimilate करता है, collect करता है and analyze करता है all financial information जो कि relevant होता है for the organization. They considered many factors such as cost of raw materials, labor, overhead, etc. in order to plan and execute effective management information and control system, then inventory control, incorporating mathematical models, investment analysis, internal audit, cost audit, project management, etc. इतने अगर लिख दोगे तो यू विल सिक्योर टू मार्क्स. ओके, देन लेट्स राइट द डिफरेंट पॉइंट्स, रोल्स ऑफ ए कॉस्ट अकाउंटेंट इन एन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. द रोल ऑफ ए कॉस्ट अकाउंटेंट इन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन कैन बी एनिमेटेड एज, यू कैन राइट इन दिस वे दैट द रोल ऑफ द कॉस्ट अकाउंटेंट in the organization can be enumerated as follows. First, two, analyze various elements of cost of production services such as material, labor, overhead expenses, etc. जो मैंने पहले लिखा हुआ था इसमें इंट्रोडक्शन में, द कॉस्ट अकाउंटेंट कलेक्ट असिमिलेट कलेक्ट एंड एनालाइज ऑल फाइनेंशियल इन्फॉर्मेशन रिलेटिंग टू द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. दे कंसिडर मेनी फैक्टर्स सच एज द कॉस्ट ऑफ मटेरियल, लेबर, ओवरहेड, एक्सेट्रा. ओके, सो in order to plan and execute effective management information and control system, inventory control, incorporating mathematical models, investment analysis, internal audit, cost audit and project management, etc. So the first point will be to analyze various elements of cost of production service such as material, labor, overhead expenses, etc. Right. Then in second point you can write to introduce appropriate costing methods in the organization, to introduce appropriate costing methods in the organization so as to facilitate management with the knowledge of cost of production or services, for managerial decision making. है कि नहीं? सेकेंड पॉइंट विल बी टू इंट्रोड्यूस अप्रोप्रिएट कॉस्टिंग मेथड. ये क्या करता है कॉस्ट अकाउंटेंट? ये इंट्रोड्यूस करता है अप्रोप्रिएट कॉस्टिंग मेथड्स इन द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन सो एज टू फैसिलिटेट मैनेजमेंट विथ द नॉलेज ऑफ कॉस्ट ऑफ प्रोडक्शन और यू कैन से कॉस्ट ऑफ सर्विस फॉर मैनेजर डिसीजन मेकिंग. इन फर्स्ट पॉइंट वी हैव राइट टू एनालाइज analyze various elements of cost of production such as material, labor, overhead expenses, and in point two, to introduce appropriate costing method in the organization so as to facilitate management with the knowledge of cost of production or cost of service for managerial decision making. Right, then point number triple I, you can write that to determine the cost of the new product, the cost of the new product or services, in order to facilitate management in arriving at the correct pricing decisions. Okay, in third point we can write that to determine the new cost or product or service in order to facilitate management in arriving at the correct pricing decision. Then point number IV, he can write that determine the feasibility and profitability, of the various project proposals which are considered by the management, okay, feasibility, to knowing the feasibility and profitability of the various project proposals which are considered by the management. Then in point number V, you can write to analyze variances against standard, by region. ये analyze करता है the differential figure against standard by region, and after that to enable concerned department to initiate corrective action. Right, to analyze करता है क्या variances against standard, variance मतलब difference against standard by region, to enable concerned department to initiate corrective action. Okay, then point number VI, you can write, this is the last point. So you can write that collection, collation, ऑफ एक्सट्रानियस इंफॉर्मेशन, ऑफ एक्सट्रानियस इंफॉर्मेशन फॉर मैनेजमेंट, फॉर हूम, फॉर मैनेजमेंट टू कंपेयर, टू कंपेयर द कंपनीज परफॉर्मेंस, द कंपनीज परफॉर्मेंस विथ दैट ऑफ पीयर्स एंड द इंडस्ट्री जितना प्रोफेशनली वर्ड में आप लिखोगे इतना अच्छा मार्क आएगा फॉर बेटर एप्रिसिएशन एंड डिसीजन मेकिंग, डिसीजन मेकिंग क्लियर. सो ओनली 6 पॉइंट इज एनफ. द लास्ट पॉइंट यू कैन राइट दैट कलेक्शन कोलेशन ऑफ एक्सटर्नियस इंफॉर्मेशन फॉर मैनेजमेंट टू कंपेयर द कंपनीज परफॉर्मेंस विद दैट ऑफ पीयर्स एंड द इंडस्ट्री फॉर बेटर एप्रिसिएशन एंड डिसीजन मेकिंग. ओके फिनिश्ड. सो दीज आर द रोल्स ऑफ कॉस्ट अकाउंटेंट इन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. यू शुड फर्स्ट नीड टू राइट द इंट्रोडक्शन पार्ट. Introduction part carries 2 marks. It carries 2 marks. Okay. Then, if you write the point accurately, then you can secure out of marks. That is 4 marks. Okay. In introduction stage, you can write that in today's business world, all organizations, irrespective of their size, nature of business, profitability, etc., need a wide variety of cost information in making day-to-day operating decisions. Right. Then in second para, you can write that the cost accountant kya karta hai? The cost accountant collect, assimilate, collate and analysis all financial information relating to the organization. They considered many factors such as the cost of raw materials, labor, overhead, etc. in order to plan and execute effective management information and control system, inventory control, incorporating mathematical models, investment analysis, internal audit, cost audit, project management, etc. Finish. ये तो हो गया आपका introduction part. Then what are the role of cost accountant in the organization? First, to analyze various elements of cost of production service such as material, labor, overhead expenses, etc. ये सब को analyze करता है. Then point number 2i introduce करता है appropriate costing method in the organization so as to facilitate management with the knowledge of cost of production service for managerial decision making. Then point number 3i you can write to determine the cost of the new product or service in order to facilitate management in arriving at the correct pricing decisions. Okay, then point number IV you can write similarly to know the feasibility and profitability of the various project proposals which are considered by the management. Okay, then point number V cost accountant kya karta hai? Analyze karta hai variances means difference against standard by region and to enable concerned department to initiate correct action. First difference arises, क्या difference होता है ये analyze करता है cost accountant, then enable करता है concerned department to take corrective action. Then last ये क्या करता है collect करता है collation करता है of extraneous information for management to compare the company's performance with that of peers and the industry for better appreciation and decision making. Okay, so this is it all about the role of cost accountant in organization. In next video mein jitna bhi शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन है, दैट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 9, उसके ऊपर हम लोग एक्सप्लेन करेंगे, एंड उसके बाद क्वेश्चन नंबर 10, दैट इज शॉर्ट नोट्स ऑफ आउट ऑफ पॉकेट कॉस्ट, सॉन्ग कॉस्ट, अपॉर्चुनिटी कॉस्ट एंड इम्प्यूटेड कॉस्ट. ओके, सो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर योर टाइम एंड थैंक यू सो मच फॉर योर सपोर्ट. हैप्पी स्टडिंग.